Assuming you were able to follow the instructions in Lab 2, and let's just say your name is Sam Elliott, this is your student ID number, and you happen to be in Section F, this is what your code would look like. Notice here we have Lab Project 2, we have Lab2.c, not CPP, both here and here, and if that's what you've got, you're ready to run your code. And when you run your code, what you're going to see is char daisy means that daisy is a variable or a container that contains char values. And we're putting a char of t into daisy, and the address of daisy, notice this percent %i, because ampersand daisy is the address, and the address we're going to show is an integer, but the contents of the address is a character. That's what we have here. And we're going to do is we're going to right mouse click, we're going to edit, we're going to mark, we're going to grab this information, put it at the end of our program. And next we're going to run it again and see if the values are the same. Notice the address value will change every time we run our program because the variables are put in different places in RAM, which is random access memory, but the contents, because we're assigning it t each time, will stay the same.